Well, college kids might be able to learn something from this.
Yeah,
what
not to do?
Our kids. Yes, it's a hot dog that I just placed in this toaster.
I want you to observe what's going on.
I am. If it explodes, I'm going to have to end up cleaning it up. All it did was expand it. Like it would in a boiling hot water. Huh, try. In there. Get in there. Yeah, so put it in there again. Let's see what happened. Hot dog and toaster.